What is this clown doing? He's running around in his underwear.
I just like to get warm in a particular manner.
He's drinking in the park.
You've got to be kidding me.
Five 17 in the morning.
We've done it again, folks. That's right, we've beaten the sun. We've risen before it for a second week in a row.
Dude, I give the people what they want.
Some people call it lunacy. We call it the tennis dream.
It's the game.
I hate to sound like a cliche kitchen decor, but first, coffee. Made it to the courts, Battery Park again here in Richmond. Lighting is still a bit dim, not even 6 a.m., 5:51 to be exact. To help with the poor lighting, I went ahead and got myself a pair of these fluorescent footwear in the form of the New Balance Fresh Foam Lav. These are endorsed by Milos Raonic.
Don't even know who that is.
The Canadian sensation. These are definitely a support shoe, quite heavy, but helps with the plantar fasciitis that I had kicking in a couple months ago.
All right, just a note, Caleb thinks like he has plantar fasciitis.
He
also thinks that he broke his foot.
WebMD. WebMD.
Whatever. And he was like, I just need to drink some milk. I'll get better. I'll be better next week. I just need to stop and drink a bunch of milk.
Get the calcium in your bones. And you'll be able to shake off any injury. I don't think I'm the only one here sporting new shoes.
No, sir, you're not. You thought I would have learned that a man like me can't handle white shoes. I mean, look at these things, but they're sexy. They're fresh. They've got a little extra platform right here, which does nothing, but it's cool marketing. They're the Addi Zero Club 2. So it's a takedown model of what I had before. And I like them so far. I mean, they're not gonna stay clean long, but digging the white.
You had a good run with the cleanliness there. A solid hour run.
Right, right.
All
right,
in addition to footwear, baby, we got new strings, fresh beds of strings in the old frame.
In our ever-evolving tennis journey, we're learning new things every day. Today,
look at this bad boy.
Look at that.
But I did get this to push my order over the $50 threshold to get free shipping on Tennis Warehouse,
nice.
And I thought the color looked amazing. This is a clean new handle.
Oh yeah, it looks.
This is a beaut, man.
I know. I almost want to switch back from the Clash. I also restrung the Clash.
Look at that. This is the Yonex Polytour Spin, which is a shaped polyester. It's actually a pentagon, so five-sided poly. Ooh, turns you into a spin monster. All right, let's hit the courts, Ben, real quick. What are you going to be focusing on today?
I actually want to focus on my slice.
Slice.
Running up or deep. I just need to get something there.
I got you. I'm going to be backhand heavy today, just the overall quality and consistency of that ground stroke.
Nice.
So let's get to it, baby.
Tournament so far. I'm coming home from the bright lights in the long nights, driving well with your friends. Can you hear me? I write so much that it makes me sick.